Hi, my name is Jennifer Harris. I'm the Director of Advancement here at Salpointe Catholic High School. Some of the things that Advancement takes care of here on our campus are parent and alumni relations, communication, and fundraising. So as a parent, you are invited to participate in a number of different activities throughout the year. We invite you to be involved in SPA, the Salpointe Parent Association, and the events that SPA hosts throughout the year. Those are the Lancer Men's Mass and Breakfast and the Lady Lancer Brunch and Blessing. They also have other events throughout the year for students and families that we encourage you to attend. We also have the Salpointe Alumni Council. So for those of you incoming families who have an alumni parent, we would be delighted to have you get engaged with alumni life. They have quarterly meetings. They participate in homecoming and class reunions. And they also have a Lancer Legacy Breakfast at the end of every year to honor the graduating seniors who have Lancer parents as well. Some of the other things that we do here out of Advancement are fundraising, of course. We have an annual fund every year that we would be delighted to have you contribute to. There is the Salpointe Catholic Education Foundation, which does tremendous work for the benefit of our students on campus and their academic experience here. We also have just completed a very exciting project, the Aspire Arts Athletics Academics Campaign. Your students will have the benefit of enjoying the new Stern Center for the Arts, enhanced athletic facilities, and new and updated classrooms. Another function of the Advancement Office is communications. So you will be receiving regular communications from Salpointe in many different forms. One of them is the weekly peek. That's typically sent out on Fridays. It has a lot of information in it that you need as a parent and that your student needs as well, including academic deadlines, counseling information, athletic events that are happening on campus and off. So it's very important that you take a look at that to be informed on a weekly basis. We put out the Lancer Life monthly e-newsletter. That is filled with information about what's going on this campus, what alumni are doing out in the world, exciting interviews with different Salpointe alumni or faculty. So I encourage you to read that as well. In addition to that, we have a great website. You can have a lot of your questions answered by going on the website. So please make use of that as much as you can. One of the fun and easy ways that you can keep up with what's happening at Salpointe is through social media. We have Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. If you go on and search for Salpointe Lancers, you can find us. And we will have regular updates with great things going on campus. Lots of the exciting projects the students are working on, athletic accomplishments, academic opportunities, and so I invite you to follow us there as well. We are here at all times to help you navigate Salpointe, to get engaged in this community. It is a place for the entire family, not just for the student. And we are so grateful that you are joining the Lancer family, and I look forward to meeting you.